I am just going on my hiatus until further notice, so that way I can improve my behavior much more, and I am also leaving the YouTube community as well until further notice. Why? Because it is not safe for me, and I find that community to be toxic, and also it has a crap ton of drama in the community. But don't worry, I am not closing my account, I am just going to leave my channel inactive.